Let's see what I did the last time haircut with her. We start one next cut. Eyeline level is look at the bottom of the finger. Stay the same position, bringing all hair to the back of the head. Move the right side corner. Stay the same position, cut all side of the hair. Left side, use the right side as a guideline. Left side corner, you look at towards her. Stay the same position, cut the left side hair. Front face line taper and disconnect it. Front face line, how to do it. Bottom of the front line, you have to go to the other side. Diagonal line for the fringe. Thin section to find out front forehead hair growth. Diagonal fringe line. Left side front line longer. We have to go other side to do it. Fringe line to blend it, left side front line. Check the all haircut. Stay the back of the head, check the all right hand side. Left side head, standing 2 o'clock, left foot stay, right foot keep moving. Standing half foot forward, check the top of the head. Dry the root hairs only. Use the brush to check the hairstyle. Let's finish the haircut. Now we're gonna have like a stroke cut. See you looking for that one. To make sure cutting hair. Yeah, this is the cutting hair. Now for the move the scissor sideways. Actually open, close the cut of hair. So what are they doing the fine hair like that? Because inside has a different layer in there and the long hair, that's for the support it. When it dry it, that hair will lift it. So that's why she looks like more hair. From here, I will show you a little bit fast speed. I don't do this fast. I like to make the stroke cut, make an inside the hair that is shorter. Because her hair is very fine hair. If your hair is too long, just flat it down. This is a normal speed stroke cut. It's pretty fast. It's not that difficult. If you hold the shirt right, tape on the newspaper, you cut it, you could do anytime. Now front area, I need more lifted. That's what I'm taking off the hair again. Extra taking care of front face line, just cutting off the temporary only. This make the hair to really push back very easy and make my frame very strong. I remember somebody push back the back of the hair, they take all sideburns out to the female. That's a horrible looking. Just cut to the temporary area, make a tape on the front, very easy to do. But don't do the coarse hair people, otherwise you're gonna stick up. People don't like it. If you cause people to do that, just thin them up like root only. Then be perfect to be done. She had an extremely fine hair, so that's why you could do like this way, make a nice frame to the face line. As you see, I don't use a brush it, blow dry it. I don't use a flat iron either. It come up very nicely. So she really like it. She'll take a picture. I hope she showed us social network and send a friend, will you? Now I have to do the haircut inside out the haircut. Her natural level is 6-7, red and red-orange undertone. I like to keep it her natural brown color, but I like a little more rich brown color. I need it. I like show the lightest brown color and a 9 level, that's why I put on a gold on it. I like show the right blonde hair, but a little bit warm on it. That's how I like to do it. I like to use the natural brown hair. Still, I like it. So I make the 6th section the fast bottom line. Then apply for the 6-7 level fast formula. I change to the 2nd level and then that lightest color, I alternate. When you're doing, I'm confusing. So I make sure different ball and the brushes. Fun thing or great thing about inside out hair color. You could alternate 1-to-1-to-1, or you could do 2-to-1, and depends on the place. And also, same section, use the half color the difference, half color difference color you could put on there. So you could do all kind of variety thing you could do. When you apply the color like this, it looks like a kind of messy, but that's okay too. When you finish half an hour later, we comb through with water and then blend it in more. When you show the length, one length, it's very easy to flip it. So she like to flip looking. So I use for the Joelle curved scissors, do the stroke cut, make sure he had to flip at the bottom. That's what I did. This way, she don't need to use the blow dry underneath. That's got a very tough to do it. She just dry it, automatically hair flip. Use Joelle curved scissors, a perfect tool to use it. Back of the hair, easy to flip. very nice for the face line for the makeup frame. When she did the forward and flip back, you see the Loro Nacional color shape. Hair color has no demarcation, different light, different shade, you see it.